There's my love. She's been busy. Working hard.
I've been working since. I came out here at 9:45 this morning to get all these leaves. You wouldn't believe all these damn leaves.
And they're still not done falling.
No, but you gotta keep ahead of us. We'd be buried alive in them.
Yeah.
So I did the back, the side over there, the driveway over there, driveway here, and they're all piled up. The lawn cart, the yard cart is filled. So I just pulled that to the fence so I can drag it out later on. And I made all them leaf mounds. There's like 5 of them over there.
Up by the road or on the...
Yeah, the ones by the road.
Oh, I didn't see them.
He never notices anything. I had to do the front there, the pathway, because it's supposed to rain. And you know how leaves are, they get slippery.
Hmm.
And I don't want to bust my ass out there.
No, we can't have that, not without the camera.
Yeah, and, you know, we have deliveries and stuff. I don't want anybody to slip, so I took care of all of that. So now my back is killing me, my shoulders are killing me. You know, yeah, because that took me, went from 9:45 till like a little past 1:30. To get everything done, so, but it's out the way, so it's done for Thanksgiving, but, because I usually do it every 2 weeks, but it was going to rain, and while everything is dry, you know, and it's just blowing around, it was a lot easier to get put into my big yard bag, and then I took the yard bag and dumped it into the yard cart, which made it a lot easier. Then I filled it up again over here, and I just took it to the curb and just would dump it, which was a lot easier, instead of trying to sweep that stuff all the way over there.
Yeah.
So.
You're amazing and darling.
So I got all of that done finally, so I won't have to do that again for a couple weeks. So, yeah.
Well, we're just going to get a few things because she's got, let's see. Really, just some sweet potatoes and some Pepsi.
I'm going to make sweet potato squares.
Yeah. I'll probably get that on video because I don't think I've seen that before.
It's just like making sweet. It's the same as making sweet potato pie, but I'm going to put it in a 13x9 and cut it into squares.
Yeah.
Oh, I got to get some more pie crust.
Oh, I thought we had enough.
You can never have enough pie crust because if I don't have, I don't know, if I have more batter than I need, I may make some pies.
Yeah.
Because really, I only need at least 5 nice-sized sweet potatoes because I'm going to roast them. I'm not going to boil them. I'm going to roast them. And
we like your sweet taters, your pies and stuff.
I'm going to cook it full subs.
Yeah.
So. Yeah. Well, I'll see how much they are. If they're too much there, because I think they're only $2.50 or something like that at Walmart.
Oh.
So if they're more than that, if they even have them.
Yeah, we got to go to Food Lion because they got a sale on the sweet potatoes.
Yeah.
And that's where I guess they got the Pepsi's, what, 3 for $10?
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah, no sale on Coke, though. Communists.
So wait, I think it's the Russians.
Yeah, it's communists. I'm going to have Coke sales. No.
I got gifts as subs. I know I said we weren't going to have gifts as subs. But I seen some things, and, you know, I looked and I was like, I'm getting that. So something came today, and I'm pretty sure it's for him, because something came for me last night, and I forgot about it till I checked on it, and it said it had been delivered. And I was like, ooh, okay. But he had already gone to bed. This was like about 8 o'clock, when I thought about it. And he goes to bed at, what, 7:30, mm-hmm. something like that. So I didn't go back over there. Yep. Well, I'll get it in the morning, and it was sitting there. So
yeah.
Right by the steps, not on the swing where it was supposed to be. What did we get yesterday? Oh, that the foggers and stuff.
Yeah.
And that was on the steps, so.
Yeah, there's some varmints that we didn't know about.
Yeah.
And now they're slowly dying out of the woodwork.
Yeah, them palmetto bugs be coming, trying to come in the house because it's warm now.
Yeah, we got flying roaches down here in the Carolinas.
They're big. They're like this big.
Yeah, like 2 inches.
They're huge.
They're big. And they fly, and they're clumsy. You hear them flying and hit the windows and fall.
Yeah, they're real. They're like stink bugs.
Yeah, they're
real dumb.
Yep, they're big and they fly. So yeah, we got flying roaches. That's the joke down here because you don't have that in Pittsburgh.
No, we don't have nothing like that up there.
Yeah, we we got some mutants down here, I think. But anyway, yeah, that's our agenda. We're just going to go ahead and get a couple things at Food Lion and maybe stop somewhere for lunch. Not exactly sure what we're going to get, but we're going to be near McDonald's and Bojangles and
Subway. I'm just tired, Subs. I'm really tired.
Yeah.
Because I wanted to take a bath, but if I take a bath, Subs, I'm not going to be able to get out of the tub. So
I'll have to haul her out.
And
I'll have to get the crane.
Mm-hmm. Got to get that forklift. Mm-hmm. Get my ass out that tub. So I'm like, no, I'm not even going to do that because I'm too tired. And I know once my muscles relax, it's going to be hard for me to get up.
Yeah.
Out that water. So I'm like, no, I'll just take a shower. So I did, and that's it for me.
Yeah.
And tomorrow, I'm going to take the turkey breast out so it can start thawing out.
Yeah. So we'll have Tommy over for Thanksgiving.
Yeah, we'll have Tommy over. I'll send him home with a plate.
So, all right, well, let's hit the road and get our stuff so we can get you home and you can relax.
Oh, damn, I can't get that. Oh,
Lord.
I'm a mess, Subs. As my shoulder's acting up.
Here, I'll help you.
Oh, will you? What are you doing? Get away! He heard me say my shoulder and my back is bothering me, didn't he, Subs?
I was trying to make a funny.
You want that damn insurance money, that's what it is.
I love you.
They just saw your love.
Sorry.
This ain't. I was about to say something. I ain't gonna say it.
All right, let's hit the road. Thank you.
Yeah, I know. Here's our next grades. Which ones? Mustard, collard.
Five. Oh, they got five for $5 mac and cheese.
I'm going to make mine from scratch.
Yeah. But we still, you know, oh, they got buy one, get one free Wonder Bread buns. Stock up on these. We never have enough mac and cheese. Two for $5 stuffing. We already got enough stuffing. Stocked up enough. Yeah. We still got enough chicken broth, don't we? I think we do. There's cornbread mix, 79 cents.
Jiffy.
Jiffy. Yeah. Needing two for six mayonnaise? Oh, we got rolls in the freezer.
We got rolls?
Oh, yeah, we got a big sack of them. Big sack. You know it. Need any more mayonnaise? Are we good? All right. Ugh. Oh, look. Gobble, gobble. We got turkey cakes here. Wow. Turkey muffins. Aren't those cute?
I'm gonna make sure I had the card.
No.
Get these sales.
There's candied yams over there. $2.79 for a big giant can.
I need the fresh ones.
Oh, fresh ones. Oh, they're probably over here. Yeah, I see them. I see the sweet potatoes.
So you see them?
Yep. See them right over there in the baskets. I seen them.
Make sure so I can get these bargains.
Yeah. Yeah, they don't have Cokes on sale. Of course not.
That's
travesty. Yeah. It's a damn travesty if you want to know the truth. It's like anti-American.
Is that what it is?
Yeah, it is. That's what I think. Merca.
Merca first. I got white, devil's food, and butter gold.
Yeah. Got that on video, by the way.
Oh,
while you were looking at cake.
Yeah. Who do you think that is? Cake.
Happy Thanksgiving coconut cake.
I don't like coconut.
Oh.
Well, I mean, I like mounds, but I don't like coconut on pies or cake.
I like mounds too.
Do you?
Yeah.
You know.
Especially your mounds. It's called live. Oh, look, we got chicken wings. Oh, that's got some little coloration. Yeah. They smell good. Little cheese sticks. $7.99 per pound. Don't sound like a deal.
Share? No, I'm gonna take my chair. You can have blueberry.
remember these?
We got a lot.
I got two. I still got some in my freezer. Oh, we got honey drops. Yeah, there's your sweet taters. So you can just gather them up. 25 cents, what is that, per tater? Oh, it's 25 cents a pound.
Per tater?
I was thinking, man, that's awesome. Per tater.
Okay.
That's a nice long one.
Oh, yeah. I'll probably get that later.
Okay.
What's wrong with you?
thick.
I can't deal with that.
You can't deal with it.
What is wrong with you?
Greedy. Thank you. got some in the freezer in the kitchen. Velveeta. The street, so we'll make our way over. All right, so Kate wanted Subway, and I was like, well, you know, maybe I'll just have McDonald's. So that's what I did. Get this one out of the way, we'll get... Like two McDoubles and a basket of fries. That's it.
$6.75.
Alright. Yeah, I'll get my McDoubles. Well, I'm not supposed to have beef, but darn it.
$6.75.
Alright. There we go.
Thank you very much. At least we're moving right along. Yeah, Kate's getting her Subway sandwich. It'll probably be done by the time I get through the drive-thru, so...
Thank you.
my special parking. Alright. Oh, it smells like McDonald's. And it's going to smell like McDonald's and subs here in a minute. So, we're going to head on home. Adventure to